today we're going to be playing Lego Batman. Tua, I think. Sponsored by G2A, link to G2A in the description below. Yeah, so I kind of took down that giant robot last episode. And literally did nothing since then.
Pardon me, sir.
Okay, well, where's the kryptonite that he's weakened by? Let's get a car because that was him.
What can I do for you, sir?
Give me a carrier. What? That's the construction too? Oh, good. I thought I screwed myself. Okay, so I found the giant killer robot.
The streets may seethe with criminals. Arkham's most dangerous inmates may have taken residence in our cherished landmarks, but it's business as usual for many citizens, demonstrating the resilience and can-do attitude which has seen Gotham City safely through similar crises in the past. Commuters have abandoned their cars and headed for the metro system, a reliable refuge from the... What? Oh. I'm sorry, we're just getting news of a big explosion at the Midtown Metro Station. Citizens are advised to make alternative travel arrangements. Oh great, he's still weak.
Ah!
have to catwalk and see. Oh, great. I have killed him. Like, he was in that machine, right? And I electrocuted it? Wouldn't he have gotten, like, really electrocuted? This is a lot boring. Thank you. not you do it. Jump. Oh great, now the guy who's really weak has to pull a train. Why are we giving him a train? What was that? What? Okay, now stop screwing around and let me do it. Apparently you have to be that close to it. Thank you. Tired of talking because I have been recording for I think over 2 hours. Definitely over 2 hours. Okay, let's skip this. Oh, great. More walking. Or I guess driving. No, not further. Well, at least I saw a gold brick I could get quickly. Let's go to the bat cave and unlock all of the bat vehicles. I mean, bat terminals. Yeah, bat terminals is what they're called, I think. Well, 2 seconds ago it was. No, over 2 seconds, I don't know anymore. No, keep going. Fixed these already, but for some reason they're broken again, don't know.
Excuse me, sir. What can I do for you, sir? On its way, sir.
Let's do a race. That race wasn't as boring as the boat race, I'll say. Oh, great.
There are confused reports tonight of disruption on the city's metro lines. The mayor's office has released a brief statement citing technical difficulties, including issues relating to the rampage of a giant robot. Shocked commuters have cited both Batman and Superman, and all metro lines remain shut at this time. Meanwhile, citizens gather at City Hall for the Lex Luthor rally, full of questions for the presidential candidate. But will he have the answers?
Fellow citizens, thank you for joining me today. Voting is serious business. So before you choose your next president, I want you all to take a deep breath. A really deep breath. What do you think of your presidential candidate?
We love him!
We'll do anything he says!
We want him as president!
We'll do anything he says!
Make sure they've all had enough, then we move on to the next campaign stop.
Hey,
chimneys.
Oh.
There we go, that's what I was hoping would happen.
Let's get him.
Shut up!
Let's get him!
Going to take off.
I've got some of my strength back.
Kryptonite.
I'll slow them down, Batman. It'll be up to you to stop them.
This time, Lex, I'm going to pull Batman apart. Literally.
Robin.
Robin, great job.
What?
I think I'm going to cry.
Get going.
Okay, well, this is where I'll leave this episode. Sponsored by G2A. Link to G2A in the description below. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye. It's not letting me. Well then, I guess this episode's gonna be a little longer because it's not letting me stop it. Yes. Okay, let's try the outro again. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.